justice shall fall upon the world of men. The armies of light and shadow will clash across the fields of eternity.
Hey guys, welcome to the stream. I'll get started in a minute.
We should be getting you home.
But there's still work to be done. If these translations are correct, the powers of hell could already be on the move. The world must be told of the coming darkness. You do believe me, don't you, Leah? It has begun.
Leave it, Uncle. It's not important.
The end of days. The first sign shall appear in the heavens. Justice shall fall upon the world of men. The armies of light and shadow will clash across the fields of eternity.
Should be getting you home.
But there's still work to be done. If these translations are correct, the powers of hell could already be on the move. The world must be told of the coming darkness. You do believe me, don't you, Leah? It has begun.
Leave Uncle. It's not important.
All right, sorry about that, guys. Let's get this started. Give me 2 seconds. That one worked for some reason, I don't know why. And that one worked. All right, where are we? We were somewhere here last time. Oh, whoops. I pressed the wrong button. It's been a while.
If I had gotten lost while fleeing the tomb, I'd probably still...
Oops.
...will be wondering.
That's fine. Baka, surrounded.
Not enough hatred. Need more time.
Yeah, I leveled up.
Hatred is too low.
Yes. Get there.
Darkness awaits you.
Thank you. one of everything. Whoops, I was shooting at nothing. Oh, it registered as an attack, not just the. I want to pick up what's in the ground. Okay. Lovely. You know what? No, I'm going to keep going down this way. Ah, shit. Oh, well.
Rakkus chose this place where he's too.
Still waiting. Wait here, Lorath.
You kill her, aren't you?
I will do what is needed.
We are all counted on you.
Oh, it's just showing up as a shadow, okay. I was gonna say, I thought I already looked through that, but yeah. No, Ivor is eating me. I don't like it when they make quick work of the enemy. Let's have a look. What have I got? None of that is for me. None of that is for me. None of that works. None of that is for me. So let's go into here. Ooh, I have another skill.
That is too expensive.
Whoops. Alright. Follow a... Yep, none for him. Nope. Nope. No, yes. No, no. 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 Alright, that's all the same as well. Okay, let's keep going.
Sweet revenge!
I need more hatred to do that.
Die, you little bastard, die. This way first. No. So let's. Oopsie. Fucking do it every time.
You
Not enough hatred. My hatred is too low.
I'll be back in a couple of seconds. And I'm back, sorry guys.
Either I've been drinking too much, or these ruins are reacting to your presence.
This city was made by Nephilim, and I am
evil. What is that thing with a little bit Nephilim? A teeny bit?
Definitely. A knot. I need more hatred to do that.
More. Let's see where you've been hiding, Malfiel.
Adria.
The angels will never suffer us to live. They cannot accept the fact that we may choose our own path. At least demons are not so rigid in their beliefs.
Well, that happened. You're a spy, though? Or you... No, you're a spider. Okay. Turn into a spider.
I do not need angels or demons. I will make my own fate and seal yours.
Diablo sent me a vision. He hath returned, and you were the one who freed him. He always finds a way. My...
Oh, well, that was easy. That was really freaking easy.
Adria conjured an image of Pandemonium before she died.
She was searching for Malfiel, so he must be there.
Yeah, I will once I go around this place. Just want to search, make sure there's nothing I haven't missed. Nothing I have missed, not haven't missed. Jesus Christ.
Adria conjured an image of Pandemonium before she died.
She was searching for Malfiel, so he must be there.
So does that mean I just teleport out of here? Endless. Doctor, turn now. Endless. Ever. Alright, okay.
I am returning to town.
Return to town, and then come back here. It's weird. Alright. I don't know if I was to do this. The Great Hall. I think that's the part that I need to go into. We shall find out. Nope, I'm in the wrong section. I'm definitely in the wrong part. Alright, sorry.
Oh. I am returning to town.
Yep, that's good. It is the place where I need to go, okay.
See? I'm too happy I didn't tell you beforehand that Adria would turn into a hideous monster.
No, that was rude.
You're so much more effective when you're stewing in blind rage, thirsting for revenge. It's your strong point. Petty details would have just served to distract you.
Asshole.
Someday, provided that anyone survives to chronicle it. How fortunate I am to have met the savior of Westmarch. You simply must not ask us in Honduras before founding Westmarch. Repelling this invasion would be child's play for him.
Malfael.
What is this?
Oh, whoops, they're people that I need to work with, okay. But before I do anything, I really should check all this stuff. Not for what I want. Okay.
Destroy the gate! The Nebulon is here!
Not enough hatred. Still waiting.
My brother. I fought 1,000 battles by his side, and I care not that he seeks to destroy you and your kind. But my brother has grown sick, and he must be put down for his own sake. Yet I have not the heart to do this. And so it falls to you. Come, Nephilim, to Pandemonium.
Okay. I guess I'm going with this big dude. I like his wings. I really want his wings. No! God damn it.